in Microsoft.
King's Row. All right, let me play something I would never normally play.
What would you never normally play, Mike?
I don't know.
Something with skill?
This game?
Let's go play solitaire.
Let's go play solitaire.
For like 15 minutes. Almost died salty.
Fuck, I don't know. I could play.
Oh, God.
Now, Zenyatta's like a fucking spamming point and click adventure.
You could play Zenyatta?
No.
No.
Of course not.
That's a shame. I'm gonna play
Fine.
Soldier 76.
Fine, I'll do that. Okay, we'll hang out together.
Yep, I'll heal you. You heal me.
Yeah, we have two heals. How can you possibly lose?
Exactly. And also, I have an aimbot. And I'm pretty sure this is like Clint Eastwood's revived corpse. Although I don't think Clint Eastwood is dead.
No, I remember in this game. They oh, what the hell? Okay, just kick this out. Okay, I'll tell my story later.
Go on, no, tell the story.
No, oh no, wait, okay, we found it. No, I was gonna say, when the game came out, the Zenyatta had like 150 health, and it was the stupidest shit ever, because he has no mobility. He has no way of like doing anything.
Yeah, he just he got can't body even heal shot all the time.
He can't even really heal himself, I think. He has
a
shield.
He's got a shield, that's it. But that takes like 5 seconds to charge up like any shield.
I don't know when the balls come back, if like they fucking heal you.
No, they don't. They don't.
Okay, then that's stupid.
He's just a fucking shit quality Zytek router, that's all he is. And I fucking hate him. And his fucking annoying phone symbol lights on head. Metal prick.
Phone symbol.
He is, he's really fucking annoying.
No, I just noticed that now. How's he annoying?
He looks like you could go up to him and dial for a fucking dominoes on his forehead. I don't trust anyone that you can do that with. Look, stay still. Look, fucking play Snake on that forehead. Look, I've got the cute spray. That symbolises my skill. Have you got the cute spray for your class? That symbolises your skill. I'm glad we can actually continue this game. Rush down centre. That always wins, trust me.
Rush down why do you always want to rush down centre?
Because it's my one strategy.
Well, I have the fucking healing balls, okay?
My fucking bike. I left it here overnight. Fucking thing froze. Oh, nope. Alright,
there's
now,
someone
oh,
on the point already.
Fucking, there's an ape. Got an ape.
Hey, that's not nice.
Hey, stop monkeying around. That's my joke.
Right,
my original humour. Oh god, May in one of those outfits that triggered feminists everywhere.
Alright, well, gave us. We just got the wall.
Tell me now if you need heals, by the way.
Yeah, I think we lost. Yeah, nice helping out our fucking teammates.
Mike, there's heal over here! Stop running away!
Why would I fuck- You have it out in the fucking open! Why the fuck would I stand in that? It's a slow-ass healing square, not an invulnerability fucking thing.
You are not paying attention, which is why we died, okay?
Let's run it's down the scared. Middle, he said.
It scares them, alright? They see the healing spell, they think, holy shit, anything I shoot within that circle is gonna gradually heal.
Holy shit, a necromancer.
Exactly. He has the power of slow giving life. See, look.
Like he's doing the same thing. maybe that is legitimate.
Yeah, told you. That's how the pros do it. Look, his team's winning as well, Mike, see? So, you know, who's the real jackass here, you know? Oh, there's a fucking ape. Oh, fuck. There's an ape. Someone help me. Being attacked by a gorilla.
I don't even know where you are.
I'm distracting the gorilla. And there we are. I'm self-healing as well, because I'm a...
Don't worry,
hey. Nice! Good job, Mike.
Yeah, no.
Do you want some health?
Definitely all me. No, I have all the health.
Okay. Don't worry, I've got. He's just what? Oh shit,
oh, shit.
Bastion. He's in the sky. It's like fucking Woody and Buzz at the end of Toy Story. Fucking. We're not aiming for the truck. Why is that? It's not even funny. It's like fucking quoting Toy Story.
Oh my fucking god, there's like a ton of them here.
Oh shit, it's alright. I've got fucking. Fucking just hold left click! Ah,
fuck off,
shit. I almost killed the fucking abominable snowman, but he survived.
I'm not playing this fucking game anymore, I hate him. I hate everybody, though.
Yeah, why don't you play your class that represents that? Why don't you play Edgelord?
No, I'm playing Harambe.
Fucking Harambe. We're not aiming for the truck, Mike. Buzz! We missed the truck!
Is there a way for me to get over there?
No!
I made a mistake.
Help me!
I have not made a mistake.
Oh god, fucking gorilla. Harambe's really gotten angry, why?
Okay, why do robots counter Harambe?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, we lost already? Fuck.
We lost one round, it's okay. Don't panic, Mike, we can still win this thing.
We have no team morale anymore.
We do. I've got Toy Story quotes, look.
We're not aiming for the truck. Are you fucking typing? Why are you typing in the fucking chat? I'm not associated with you. Except there's a fucking bar that's telling me I am shit.
Yeah, we're tied together.
Yeah, no, I know. Alright, maybe I'll play Tracer. Oh good, someone's playing someone's playing the Techno Wizard sombrero.
We're all good.
Let's go.
So I've clarified that for you there, Mike, don't you panic. I've been able to type and I've let everyone know we are associated.
Okay, I don't wanna be here.
Why are you playing fucking Jesus Christ?
What's wrong with this hero?
What hero? Who are you playing?
Tracer.
Oh, I'll tell you one thing that's fucking wrong with it. The accent. Everything else is sort of I don't know too much about.
Fuck.
Get on that point,
fuck.
Mike.
Oh, I'm fucking dead, so no. I stayed there and
I got Harambe'd.
Yeah, so did I.
Don't tase me, bro. That's an old meme for you.
There was some amazing aiming, you should have seen it.
Really?
Yeah.
Was that true, Mike? Be honest with me, yeah, mate. Level with me. You know? Did you do me proud? Hang on a minute. No wonder we're fucking losing. We're up against, like, they've got, like, 5-star Corporal on the other team. Look at their Harambe. Look how many stars he's got under his name.
I just killed him. Well, the stars don't mean anything, it just means you don't really do much with your life.
You've just triggered fucking Overwatch fans everywhere. Oh, fuck my ass. Jesus. Don't take that literally. Alright.
Oh, whoops. Why did I even waste that?
Nice pulse bomb. Fucking. Alright, yeah, that's it. Cap the point, Mike. Do me proud. Oh, never mind.
And I just got headshotted by May. Oh my god, why have we not pushed the point?
I have, I'll just kill 3 of them, you fucker!
I've killed 8!
No, you haven't.
No, I have. I have the scoreboard to prove it.
I have the scoreboard to prove it. Oh god, Trace is doing her weird fucking disappearing act again. Mike, I've got some help here for you. Come here. Don't worry, Mike, I've got your back. I've just healed you, you cunt.
No, it's okay, I think I can get behind them. Oh shit. Oh, I almost went really far. Alright.
Wow, who's giving me this much shield? I've got, like, plus 75 HP. Brilliant, Putin's got its fucking ultimate, but it's also stood at the side.
Yeah, I think I lost.
Nah.
Oh, wait, I think everyone lost.
Oh, shit. No! Heal, Mike!
I don't need your healing.
Oh, well. Thanks, Mike. Do you want to win this game or not? Because we're going to get fucking wrecked. Look, you just got fucking...
Well, I'm trying. I want to switch classes, though.
It looks like he was going through a fucking plywood. It literally just took you out.
Well, you get like 150 health.
One swing.
Where are they?
This
all?
Bastion is just sat on the other side.
He didn't even die to the fucking mine. Well, whatever. It's okay.
Well, I killed him. It makes you feel any better.
Yeah, it slightly does.
Really? I'm glad to hear that.
He lived through my mine. I thought that did more damage. Or I missed completely. Don't worry, I'm playing Hanzo now, so we definitely won now. Get on the point.
I'm on the point, fool! But Bastion cut me down on the side! I've got 3 gold medals, so to be honest, I'm pretty sure that counts as a win for me. And our one person's junk rot.
Oh my god.
Right, we got trashed in there. Visor. Jesus.
Bastion is brain dead F. Play of the game. Okay, you need to play Bastion, and I'll play Anna or whatever.
Fucking hell.
Dude, the best I've done in this game so far is when I was playing Sniper Healer.
Okay, alright. I'll play Bastion. No matter what the map, no matter what the condition, we got one more shot, one opportunity. Alright, I'm not gonna make a fucking mum spaghetti joke, but we got one more chance. Let's do it.
One more chance.
And I still blame Sid. Epic. It's nice to be appreciated. Fucking gotta think of more Toy Story memes to hold me over. Fucking hey.
You are a toy. Toy Story.
You think you're the Buzz Lightyear?
What does any of that even have to do with Overwatch?
Hey guys, look, it's the real Harambe. Never stop fighting
for what you believe in. Can I still do that thing where I permalock the fucking? No, probably because someone could just switch to May actually.
I don't like the noises that Bastion makes because it sounds aroused.
What?
It goes like, roar!
It's a fucking robot, not a sex bot. Like, holy shit.
Just because it's a robot doesn't mean it can't have, you know, feelings. You assume
it's the
sexuality.
Future. It's the future. We've removed feelings chemically.
Oh, fair enough.
No such thing as feelings.
Fucking edgy.
Fucking edgy.
You actually think? Fucking...
How long are we going to be waiting for? Oh god, we're going to get kicked out, aren't we?
What's the name of that? Whatchamacallit? That fat fuck from the second Toy Story?
Jack Witchell?
No, no, I got turned down for the role. Big Al. Was it Big Al?
Big Al.
Fucking chicken guy.
Oh...
Fucking blame Big Al for this.
Why are we fucking talking about
Toy Story?
Did you cry like a bitch at the end of the third one?
Yeah, everyone did.
Exactly.
So long, partner. I masturbated to that scene multiple times.
Oh, I cry out of your eyes, not.
No. Oh. Oh no! What do you think I am? Fucking gay? What? I listened to the You Got a Friend
in Me. Why did we get fucking kicked out again?
Oh, I listened to You Got a Friend in Me on repeat whilst I stroked myself and watched Woody say so long partner over and over again. Can't really respond. Yeah, I also like edited it so it was like 50% speed. So you got a friend in me. It was one of the worst experiences of my life, to be honest.
Well, you're admitting it now. That's the point.
Exactly. Sharing is caring.
Alright, 3 games later.
Yep, what a seamless transition, Mike. Great editing skills.
Oh, thank you very much.
Would they have heard me talk about Toy Story, or can we pretend I didn't jerk off to that? Branded me. As Jack wipes away a tear, I do, Woody, I do.
You come out, your mom's like, oh, were you watching that Toy Story game again? You're like drenched in sweat. yeah, Mom.
Clothes just stuck to my body. You haven't been to work in 3 weeks.
Son, your Woody is showing.
Oh, fucking hell. didn't need that. I fucking hate this robot, man.
Which, don't be racist against robots.
Okay, sorry.
Or, wait, are robots a race in the future?
Oh, well, fucking, I bet everything's a race in the future. Trigger warning.
Don't knock down these boxes, they're a race too.
Are they?
Yeah. Say they move.
I'll give you a fucking, race, alright? I'll race you. 58 kills.
Dude, I just know that in like whatever future where it's gonna be like if they have like robots like this, I'm gonna be like the fucking old man going, robots can't have feelings. You see this coffee maker? That makes my coffee. It doesn't have feelings.
Why the fuck are you southern, you retard?
I just assume I'm gonna hang out and get married with Pat or something.
Robots don't have feelings, you fucking filth. You're gonna get arrested for speaking to like an AI barista. Make my fucking coffee!
Why am I paying money for this shit?
I'd have one of you in my kitchen.
I slapped the widow in the back.
Are you hearing me?
Yeah, no, I am.
You fucking baby.
What are you setting up here for? Like, our entire team's moving up. I see that they're all yellow. They need my help.
Shut the fuck up. I'm running a Windows update. It means I have to... just every now and then, you know? Just need to reboot, alright? Reboot 1 of 7. Alright, here he comes.
Got him.
Got him. Yeah, good job, Genji. Real edgy, mate. Alright, I'll capture the objective with you. You gonna heal me?
I already did.
Oh, good.
You can heal yourself, though. You just press E.
Too many buttons. Alright, come on, rush. Rush, rush. Let's make this the best last game ever. Oh god, they've got a Bastion. They've learnt my skill.
Yeah, this didn't work for them last time. I'm not sure why they're doing it again.
Oh, they've limited how much you can heal yourself now. That's interesting.
Fucking Genjis, I can't hit them. Okay, I have to heal everyone. Yo, do you have your ult?
Not yet.
Okay.
I don't know. I've not got a single fucking medal, so that'll sum up how close I am getting an ult. That's 70%. God, yeah, we get it.
Yeah, okay, Genji's fucking... just fucking dead. I don't know him.
We get it, Lenji.
Lenji?
Fucking... Oh, Molten Core. That's fucking... Get in
there. Alright, we're dead. I fucking lost. And, of course, there's Mercy to just undo everything.
Yep.
You wanna kill the other one?
Yep, incoming.
No, you got it. You just transformed, fuck.
I just have one, yeah.
I thought you'd do that ages ago when we were actually like trying to capture the point, but okay.
I only just got it.
That's not an excuse.
You keep on, I'll tell everyone the fact you've got 7-inch nipples. Do you want people to know that?
Do you want people to know you best friend if you got it right?
No, Toy Story? That's something that stays between us. Between me, you, and Woody.
Between me, you, and Woody.
You got a friend. Yeah. I blocked most of that out, and then I just saw McCree in this game, and it just brought up a bunch of old shit.
Yeah. Why do I keep missing everything? Yeah, so like, two of them are like try-harding over there.
How about I go Junkrot? That's pretty good for spamming against shields. That's a good idea, isn't it, Jack? Yeah, I agree, Jack. Great idea. That fucking guy that screamed earlier. Oh, that's hideous.
Okay. I like how these guys keep running away from me when I have heals.
I think they've just supercharged this Russian, and the Russians just stood still. Oh, good shot.
Yeah, no problem.
Again, Mike, we're going to push on the left. Are you ready? Are you going to push at me on the left, Mike, or are you going to be a cunt?
Well, do you have a fucking...
What? I'm junk, man. I don't have no...
I'm ready to push in whatever.
Yeah? Ooh, yeah, like... I like the sound of that.
Of course you like the sound of that.
I've been put to sleep now. Well, thanks.
I don't know, I'm waiting for everyone else to push in.
Okay, how much we got? Alright, there we are. Now use yours. Now use yours, someone.
On who?
Anyone!
Okay, fine, I did.
See, it worked. Now Cap. At least get to the first checkpoint. Team kill.
Holy shit.
Thanks to me. I'm on
fire. Oh,
yes.
Good.
What is the game?
What did you even do?
I don't know, I got one medal for healing, that's a bronze, and I'm Junkrat.
You did healing?
Oh, wow, how edgy.
Everything is edgy.
See, I may masturbate to you got a friend in me, but there's people out there that masturbate to that.
Hey, you know, I kind of regret not ulting him.
Who did you ult?
I ulted the fucking Zarya.
Fuck me.
Dude, that blade Zarya, she does like a shit ton of damage. Okay, we need to definitely butt up this this Genji over here.
Alright, I've given him a plus one, there we are.
Alright, let's do one more and then call it there.
You sure?
This time we both pick each other's classes. And there we go.
Okay. Okay, alright. Okay.
You're playing Widow.
Okay, you're playing fucking Torbjorn.
We don't even know. Oh, good. It's a defense map.
Okay,
it works.
No. I want to change.
Oh, fuck. What? Okay, what do you want?
All right. Fucking, I will go. Where's Widow? Aha. Wait a minute. You can go as fucking Indian tech support. Excellent. That's also defense.
That's a good pick.
Alright, then fine. You can play.
Well, we may not even be here. I can almost guarantee fucking to you it's going to kick us back.
Yeah, it's going to kick us back to the fucking. Wait.
Someone join the game. Some people joined the game. Okay, so what do you want me to play?
I want you to play as May.
Alright. That's also not a bad option on this map, because you can make walls and shit.
Oh, fuck. I can't even fuck you over correctly. Hang on a minute. I need to think about this. It's a good thing no one's joined yet. Hang on a minute. Who's a real turd in the Sunday? Let's have a look at these classes.
I like how all I have to do is make you play Widow.
Yes. Even attack or defense, I'd be fucked.
We're defense. Oh, shit.
Alright, we're defense, and you can go as, let's see, Tracer.
Alright.
Enjoy.
I'm the best Tracer.
No, Genji. You're gonna go as Genji, actually.
Why would you make me play Genji?
Because I've seen your fanfictions, I want to see if they stack up to, you know.
You've seen my fanfictions.
I've seen the fanfictions.
Okay, $5 says we lose, like, spawn in, like, the first fucking... Like, we lose our first point in, like, the first minute.
Alright.
Yeah, look at our defense team, finger quotes. Fucking Roadhog, Anna.
It's Indian Tumblr. Tech
support. Oh, okay, that one's not so bad, then.
And then we got fucking Widow.
So what's this guy nerfed? I haven't played him in a long time. I liked him when the game came out, and then everybody liked him, and then I hated him. Just because everyone liked
him. Oh, because you're a fucking stupid fucking...
Hipster.
What are they called? Hipster? That's the one, yeah. Why are you a hipster, Mike?
I don't know. No, mostly all these people just gave him a good, bad reputation. Alright, let's see your sniping spot.
Waha!
Oh, okay. Alright.
Look at that, mate.
I'll be watching the kill feed.
Yep.
I'll be watching.
You're gonna be watching for a while.
Where they do not expect. What's your ping at? Fucking 190. It's good enough.
107.
107. Okay.
Oh, I'm so fucked. I was fucked anyway, but I can't even know who to aim at. Hang on. One. Attackers incoming. Headshot!
Oh shit!
Oh god, I'm getting out of dodge. I got my one kill.
Okay, I almost died. I tried to sprint away.
Oh, I just got another one. Oh shit. Somebody heal me, please. Do we have any healers? I'd say that as a no.
No, no, I'm Genji. I'm your healer.
Oh yeah.
Kill stuff, and then you'll heal.
At least deflect something.
Well, I'm trying to deflect trashed, stuff.
But hey, I got two eliminations.
Yeah, two. Okay. I got one.
So right now, I think I'm winning.
It was very
I'm winning
stylish.
The space race. Hey, we got a teleporter. Now that might just save the game for us, you know.
Oh, we lost.
Stop with the negative attitude, you.
Fuck. I just got out Genji'd.
Oh, wow. Oh my god, I just shot the Baron in the air.
Luckily, he's as shitty with the fucking, the shurikens as I am. You know, this went way better than I would have thought.
Well, can I just say, mate, I just killed another one. Oh my god, what is going on?
What am I doing here?
Someone help me! Oh, here we are. Everyone gets night vision.
Night vision?
Yeah, you know, same thing, innit? She puts her little fucking goggles on that gives her special sight or whatever. I've got 5 eliminations right now, Mike. I'm shocked you're not more impressed.
So am I. Fucking hell. She can just stay up in the air forever.
Wow. Oh shit, hang on.
I'm sure if I was a better player, I'd be able to deal with that. But she fires the fucking rocket with it. Right.
Oh, we're so fucked. Do we have anyone with a special thing?
I tried to use it. I tried to weave him.
Well, if you...
You just fucking killed all of us! Fuck!
I think that's what happens when we choose each other's classes. Although, you know, Jack, 2 golds, 5 eliminations, and 6 seconds in objective time. Pretty successful game.
No, this is me. This is my play of the game. Nice. I changed my name. No, I was playing Genji, remember? And I'm the yellow Genji, too. Yeah, see?
Kill Mike Glatt!
No, Mike Glatt was some other guy.
Yeah, he sounds like a bit of a twat.
I'm tactical Ober Bear, whatever. Okay, we're gonna leave it off here, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it.
Jesus.
See you guys next time.
See ya.
Boy.